This could be one of Itzy's last videos. She's starting to walk with more of a buckled hobble now. She's not as strong as she was. Someone sent me some money on YouTube. I'll go get her some CBD oil or whatever that stuff is. See if that'll help her. She's good being outside though. You okay, mommy? Yeah, look at her, it's all fucked up. She's my baby. And she still wants to chase those cats. She still does. She's such an innocent and angelic fucking animal. She's my precious. Look at her all fucked up. I don't want her to suffer like that by the edge. Right here where it's fucking like here. You okay? My Itzy. My Itzy's gonna die on me, guys. She's declining. My voice is all fucking tempered for fucking stress and shit right now. But goddamn, I love this dog. Goddamn me for losing her. I love her so much. She's been a member of the pack since she was born. That's all she knows is pack. Wolf pack. She's a fearsome, formidable alpha queen. That's my baby, that's Itzy. She's my alpha queen. Itzy's a dog. She's my alpha queen. Gotta get her some CBD oil today. Gotta do something. I might need to take her to the goddamn bed. See her fucking lower legs, but she still has that bullshit. She kicks like a bull.
This could potentially be one of the last few times I'm able to walk Itzy while she's in good health. So I wanted to get a one-to-one interview with her and see how she's doing and how skinny she's gotten and maintenance, weight level, parameters, and versus intake composition mechanism. And so far, she seems like she's doing pretty well. She's still able to walk on all fours. And she still has that territorial strut to her. Is there a cat around here? Maybe a situation. Okay, that's enough. Stop it. Come on. Okay, guys, go. Come on.
Jesus, God. What the heck was that?
Round two. Fight.
Okay, guys, go.
Round three. Wolfpack home security system.
Oh, Okay, guys, let's go. It's like that. Wolf pack.
That's how they get their pepperoni. Pepperoni time.
There's Itzy right there.
You missed Nurse Jack.
Her ears are cold. She's in her protective honeycomb. The lights bother her eyes, but she's safe with her mom.